Hi everyone, it's Mike. I've just come out onto the World's Way today, part of the World's Way anyway, and I just thought I'd shoot a video for you on my day out really. So I'll just show you some of the places I'm walking and some of the stuff I'm doing. So stay tuned guys. So we've got to keep our eye out for wild foods. So the first one I spotted is the gorse flower. So I'm just gonna step up there. Sorry about the camera work. Right, so here's the gorse flower. What I'm doing is just opening up my dump pouch like that, and then just have to collect some of these flowers. Probably put them in that bag actually, probably a better idea. I'm trying to do this by hand, obviously the tripod's a bit thingy if you're on a hill like this. So if you can see the gorse flower, it's everywhere up here, but if you can see that right up there, all that's gorse as well, and all the way along. But I'm not gonna hike up there because I don't need to. So right, I'm into the bag now to just collect some of the flower. We need to take the unopened one. Wish that crowd shut up. Right. So I reckon that's enough flowers. So what we're gonna do is keep on walking down the trail and see if we see any more wild foods. So guys, this is where we are. Little woodland on the hill there. All this over here, it's all public right of way and everything, but this on my side here is private property. It's a forestry woodland, you know, where they chop it down for timber and stuff like that, so you can't go in there. But towards the end, you won't be able to see it yet, towards the end there's a woodland where it's public, it's all public. So, I think there's a deer down there, guys. Can you see it? There's a deer, guys. I don't know if you can see it. There's a deer. Let me get closer to this side. might be really, really faint. But there's a deer straight there. There's two now. There's two. I think one's a... Alright guys, so this is the woodland I've just walked through. I was going to go in there, but I'm not actually sure if it's private or public. Along the trail there's signs saying if you go on this land, you know, action may be taken against you and so on, but not for this exact bit, and it's really open and not gated, so I'm not sure. But the plan is, I know over in this direction my favourite woodland is over there, so I've got about 2 mile hike or something like that to the woodland. If you see this here on the floor, guys, this is wild garlic. See this cup? Oh, that's strong. So, I'll bring you back when I'm a bit further along. Alright, I'm just walking along this path. I'm on the World's Way, as I said, and it leads to one of my favourite woodlands. I know that for a fact, because I researched the area. I'm hoping I might see a few more deer, but if I don't, I don't. But meanwhile, I just noticed there was some pine here that was low down enough for me to be able to pull some off to make a tea later on. So that lot goes in my dump pouch, and I'll bring you back if I find anything else. Hi everyone. Managed to walk all the way to the woodland I wanted to go to. That's the woodland there. We've been in this woodland before. It's probably one of, if not my favourite woodlands. Walked all the way along the Yorkshire Way. Great little walk. I'm very tired now. Got a lot of weight on my back really, because I didn't know where or what I would be doing today. You know, I didn't know where I'd be going. So I think it's one of those things where you just have to put up with a bit of weight. So we're going to head into the woodland now and make camp.